But I tell you, knowledge is power. And you can learn a lot through music. You need to apply it, because it could take you places that you just don't know about yet. Somebody in this room right now, if you apply it yourself, you may end up being world-renowned musician. You don't know. If you practice hard, you don't know what you could become. That's why I treat everybody the same. That's why I don't audition people and say, no, baby, you can't play in the band. You're not good enough. I don't do that. You may be a great flautist one day. You never know. If you apply it yourself, you can find out. Now, if you don't apply yourselves on whatever instrument you play, you'll never know. But if you explore it, you may find that you're a great player on whatever you play. And you never know. The sky is the limit. Not the ceiling, the sky.
When you come in to hear the Forrest City High School Marching Band, regardless of your age, you're going to move. We're going to entertain you like you've never been entertained before.
I'm going to bring that New Orleans flavor. Cross town living like a rock star. Spend a lot of money on my
brand new guitar. Baby's got a habit, diamond rings. So I knew that the search for a band director was going to be extremely important. In my Maserati sports car. I reached out to him with in what I thought would be a long shot.
Y'all kicking them feet up and pointing them toes down. Come on, we need to look tight.
And asked Mr. Wilson would he be interested in not necessarily building a program, but taking a program to a different place. And fortunately, he said yes.
I'm Lester J. Wilson, Jr. from New Orleans, Louisiana. I started playing music in the third grade. I never stopped. I've been playing music about 54 years. I play jazz. Do my little local gigs.
That's the sound I want.
Together, hands up.
No space.
Okay, stand ready.
I love change. So being able to witness a new thing is always exciting for me.
Bam, jam, hush.
Like him bringing in basically like a new culture or like a new beginning is always exciting.
They can expect leadership from a band director with 40 plus years of experience in all genres of music.
And as I pass you, the sound gets softer, right? When I'm up here, it's not as strong as it was when I was passing you, right? That's the problem.
They can expect to receive support from an educator who truly believes that all kids, regardless of their experiences, or experience, can be a musician.
Tweet, tweet, tap, tap.
It is my goal for our band students to receive opportunities to go to college and receive funding for college.
I think the kids are really starting to fit in. They're starting to work as a unit more. And I think we're starting to strengthen our bond as a band family.
Great. But I thought we'd have some people that were like, I'm not messing with that. I thought people were going to be like that. But to my surprise, nobody was like that.
For me as an educator is to teach students to become leaders.
Focus point would be arranging, but pretty much anything that Mr. Wilson needs me to do to assist him.
Very excited that we have a new leader and a new direction that's trying to pursue new ideas.
We just talked about geography earlier, how we do things in New Orleans and how you do things up here. All right, the dialect is different, for one thing. Y'all sound country out here.
Yeah. Can't nobody tell me nothing.
Everything you do in math, you could do in music. I'm showing you the power
nobody
of music.
Tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing.
we're inviting all students, regardless of their experience, with music or with band to join.
They can expect us to be more engaged and more into it and play more things that they know.
Everybody gets to hear what's new and see, like, the change that's going to happen. Then yes, they're going to be way more excited.
We're going to play several styles. So we may be in the 60s one minute, we may come back to 2019, we may jump back to 1980. You never know. It's going to be band like you never seen it before.
Like a rock star, spend a lot of money on my brand new guitar. Baby's got a habit, diamond rings and Fendi sports bras. Riding down Rodeo in my Maserati sports car. Got no stress, I've been through all that. I'm like a Marlboro man, so I kick on.
Five, five, six, seven, eight, nine,